Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Evie and this is my first ever YouTube video. So for my first video, I wanted to do a lingerie haul because I have an addiction to lingerie. But I wanted to like find ones that were more affordable and to kind of shop more on a budget. Yeah, I wanted to see where I could find like nice, pretty sets for a cheaper price. So the places I looked at, ASOS and Pretty Little Thing. So the first thing I wanted to show you guys was this lace bodysuit that I bought in baby pink. I got a size small. It's really cute and like quite sexy, but even you would say it's quite bad quality. Like I've not even worn this yet and already like the wiring is quite coming out there, which isn't great. And the like is so thin, the material, so it's gonna be so revealing on. But I'll show you what I can. Okay, so I can't really show you that much of this one because it's extremely see-through and revealing. But if I just kind of cover that bit, you can see it's really pretty. Yeah, I'm happy with it. Like, I'm gonna keep this. It was only £20, I think, but I got a student discount, which was like 25% off or something. So it ended up being, I'm not gonna math. But it was quite cheap, and for this, like, I don't really mind that the quality isn't amazing because it's just like a nice, pretty bodysuit. So I'd say for how cheap it was, definitely a good buy. But I've seen people post like photos on Instagram in this, and I have no idea how. Like, if I took my hands off now, you could see everything, and then like I can't even show you the bottom bit because you can see everything there too. Okay, so the next set I want to show you that I bought was this. Well, it's another pink set, but hot pink. It's just, this is the bra for it. So it's just this underwired bra, which I know is my face. as you can see, like polka dot. I think it's really pretty. I bought the full set of this, so with a suspender and thong, and I bought the bra in a size small and then the thong and suspender in an extra small because I have like a smaller waist, so it was just, it fit a lot better. But I'll show you that now. So again, this is another very revealing set because it's mesh. So if I just kind of cover and show you, but I really like the fit of it, like it feels really comfy actually. I probably would just wear this like daily because it's really nice and makes me feel good about myself. So if I just kind of, this is the bra, and as you can see, don't want to show you all the bottom bit because very see-through. There's a label there which I probably don't want to cut off. But yeah, really cute. I like it and sexy. So if you want to look good for your man or just for yourself like I do, then yeah, definitely recommend this. And it's only £28 for the whole set. Not that I'm sponsored by Pretty Little Thing or advertise them, but I like this. So I also bought another like pastel-y coloured one from ASOS. I don't think ASOS had as much choice as Pretty Little Thing did with underwear, but I thought this looked cute on the website, but I don't know. So it's just this one, no support at all, and probably very see-through again. But as you can tell, I like my lace underwear. And then I just got a matching thong for this one. I'll just open this up. It's just that one, like, kind of like a G-string at the back. Sexy though. So I got the bottoms in extra small. I think it was a size 6 actually. They look mega, mega small, so I don't know how that's gonna go. And then I got the top in a size 8 because I normally go for a bigger on top. So yeah, I'll show you this now. So this one I'm not a huge fan of, definitely not my favourite set. I mean, it is pretty and I like the colour, but I don't think it really looks like good on my skin tone with no tan, which I probably should have done before this video. So yeah, if I just show you this without hands. Obviously very see-through again. I don't think it really is that overly flattering on my body, and the bottoms are like mega, mega tight. Not a huge fan. It is pretty, I think it would look better on other people than it would on me. So I also bought this bodysuit from Pretty Little Thing, another one. This one's not as revealing. It's like a satin style one, but I thought this was quite cute as well. Thank you for everything. Yeah, I liked like the lace bit, but I don't really know what you'd wear it for because it's like I basically just wear this out. Like, I don't really think I'd wear this as lingerie as such. I mean, it would go with nice with jeans maybe, but I'll try this on anyway to show you. And I guess it'd be good lingerie for some people, but for me, I go for more revealing lingerie. So yeah, I'll show you this now. I like the lace top bit though. The cups, it just feels like quite good quality and material, especially for quite a cheap bodysuit. So this one I actually really like. I think it's super flattering and it does feel like really good quality. Like, it's quite supportive on the bust there as well, and I can actually show you this one. And it also hides my view baby, which I still have from last night's roast dinner. If I just kind of come back, see, that one. So I bought this one in a size small and I think it fits perfectly. I'm usually a size 6 or 8 for sizing reference. And it was £20 as well, so I got like a lot cheaper with student discount. I think they have quite high student discount as well at the moment, so I'd recommend buying some soon. So I was also trying to find like a comfier set which I could just kind of lounge around in, because I always wear my Calvins and I love wearing them. Yeah, I just thought if I can get like a cheaper one just to wear around the house and stuff, which would be super comfy. I bought this black one from ASOS. The bra that I really liked. So it's like simple black, nothing on it. But yeah, I thought that was really cute. I kind of messed up because the set for it, I thought it came with a thong, and the matching thing for it was actually these, which really isn't my style. Like, they're gonna look huge on me, but I mean, I'll try it on anyway just because I think it's quite funny. But I definitely wouldn't really wear this sort of thing. Yeah, we'll see. I mean, the bralette is really cute, so I like that one. So the set is actually really comfy, like I thought it would be. I mean, I don't think it's the most flattering thing ever, but it is kind of what I was looking for, just like a simple black set. But the pants, I mean, they look okay from the front. They're not that bad, like they're not as bad as I thought they would be, but really not like my style. But yeah, for a simple black set, it's okay. And I got a size small in both the top and the bottoms, and it fits really well, to be fair. So the last set I have to show you is actually my favorite one, you know, save the best for last. It was this blue and black set from Pretty Little Thing again. This one feels like really good quality though. I'm quite impressed with it from Pretty Little Thing, like for the price. I really like this one. And then it came, I got the spend belt. I wanted to get the full set. And then it comes with a black thong as well, which is just in there. I actually also did get some stockings because the model on the website had the full outfit on with stockings too. And I've never bought stockings before, never worn them before. And I thought it would be kind of fun to try it on this. So yeah, let's see what this looks like. This one's definitely my favorite set, which I'm actually really surprised about because they're not colours that I would usually go for, but I just think the quality is really good. It just looks like it's a lot more expensive than you, well, than it is on Pretty Little Thing. Just kind of show you, I have the stockings on too, they're really far back. Kind of sexy, you know? Yeah, I don't know if I'd wear them normally, but as a whole set, I really like the look with the stockings. So for that last set I had on, I bought the bra in a size small, I think, and I'm usually a 34C, and it fit me perfectly. Like, it's got adjustable straps at the back, like more so than a normal bra strap. And yeah, it was just really comfy, really good fit. Like, I would wear that normally. Absolutely love it. And then I think I got the like thong in a size small as well, and then the suspender belt in an extra small just for the waist, like to fit around there. So that is everything I have to show you in my lingerie haul. I have to say I'm actually really impressed with the Pretty Little Thing on this one because I think the quality of most of them is really good for the price. I wouldn't say like if you're gonna go buy, you know, a good quality supportive bra, don't think there or ASOS is really the place to get it. I mean, ASOS do have other brands on there which might be better. I'd go to a better bra place for that. But for just like sexy sets, you know, cute ones that like will look good and you don't need for a long time, then yeah, definitely say go there. I just want to say as well, everything that I've worn in this video, all of the underwear sets have been bought by me because I wanted to do like a fully authentic haul, like without any bias to any brand. So it's my honest thoughts and opinions on all of them, and I have bought them all myself. So I'm really excited to be starting a YouTube channel. I've wanted to do them for so long now, but I just kept putting it off, like too scared to, and I don't know. It was just really hard like recording myself in front of a camera. But hopefully I've done okay today, and I'm only gonna get better with time. So should be more confident in the next one. But I have so many ideas I've came up with for like different YouTube videos, and I should be uploading every week. So if you want to subscribe to me, that would be amazing. And also give this video a like. Thanks so much for watching. See ya. Man, all of your flows bore me, paint drying, and I don't ever be tripping over what ain't mine. And I be hearing the shit you say through the grapevine, but jealousy is just love and hate at the same time. Yeah. It's been that way from the beginning. I just been playing, I ain't even noticed I was winning. And this is the only sound you should fear. Man, these kids wear crowns over here and everything is alright. Say I'm old news, well who the new star? Cause if I'm going anywhere, it's probably too far. Just performed at a bar mitzvah over in the States. Used half of the money to beat my brother's case. Red wine over fair time, but shout out to the n****s.
doing dead time. And shout out to the bitches dead when it's bedtime.